the Federation forest so if contact with the Federation, it makes your life better and safe. Then team features here inspire the killer of many thousand citizens bringing them to the junior service and citizenship. Oh cringe. So you die, man, like. So I watched a trailer of this game, I think, 21, no, last year, and it looked very, very interesting, like, it's from all the movies, so. Must be interesting playing this game, we'll see.
We now take you live to Klandathu, where the invasion has begun. Big K, as Cap Troopers like to call it, is an ugly planet. A bug planet. A planet hostile to life as we know it. To assure the safety of human civilization, the Arachnid homeworld must be eliminated. As they touch down on Big K, each trooper, vigorously trained for battle, knows exactly what to do.
Roger that. Affirmative. Yes, sir.
Have realized what's coming for them. Their warriors are already bearing down on the drop zones in large quantities. Through blood, sweat, and determination, the drop zone has been secured. Meanwhile, gargantuan plasma bugs are harassing our fleet as they launch enormous globs of plasma into orbit. But the MI comes prepared and equipped to deal with this predicament. Rocket troopers will swiftly nuke it out of existence. Rocket troopers unleash their deadly payload. The bug has no answer to superior human firepower. With the plasma bugs destroyed, the mobile infantry regroups for the next stage of the operation. Thank you. well-ordered battle line has been formed, ready for the next phase of the invasion. The objective, a large bug hive to the east. Terran Command wants it exterminated. As they advance upon this target, our troopers will wipe out any remaining Arachnid defenses.
Sir, roger that. Roger that. Look sharp, troopers. Let's go!
Big K is spewing out seamlessly endless hordes of arachnids against the brave men and women of the Mobile Infantry. Fleet officials admit they may have underestimated the bug's defensive capabilities. Dropships have been sent in for a complete evacuation, as a strategic retreat appears necessary to reevaluate the situation. Have come in of severe arachnid counterattacks all across the planet.
Come on! Come on!
As the fleet is getting hammered by more plasma bugs, casualty predictions already mount in the tens of thousands. It appears the Battle of Klendothu is over. Stay tuned to FedNet for more news on the situation.
Second.
The best.
Listen up, Lieutenant. The advance team kicked an anthill. Now they got more bugs than they know what to do with. We're here to save their asses. Let's do this by the book. Don't be a hero, and you won't need a body bag. You understand me? Let's go. On the bounce. Chariot bugs, small, but there's no such thing as a harmless bug. Splat them and keep moving.
Affirmative.
you apes! Squad, moving out!
Sir!
Look alive, troopers!
Advanced team located the bug hole. Hope they say something for us to shoot. Take position on the left flank to get clear lines of fire. Send them out. Let's move forward.
Sir? Infantry, standing by.
Come on!
Attack fighter, strike incoming. Stand back. And enjoy the fireworks. They don't like to get their uniforms dirty. Those fly boys are pretty useful sometimes. Damn, a few bugs got away. Get after them before they reach the settlement. What kind of half-assed containment operation is this?
Roger that. Come on! Squad moving out. Roger that. Come on, you apes! Yes, sir!
Damn it. Either these civilians ignored the evac order, or someone's getting a whipping back at base for missing these stragglers.
Infantry, kill them!
Sir, fight or die, soldier!
Sir, come on, you apes!
Troopers, come on, you apes!
Sir, Major Cortez reporting. Orders from command require you to confiscate all civilian weapons.
Sir?
That's a copy. Good to hear your voice.
Roger that.
Squad! Secure those weapon stashes. Not that these guys will be using them.
Come on, you apes.
Sounds like the other company's in trouble. Let's lend them a hand.
Come on, you apes. Come on. Squad moving out.
Tower ahead of your position. It should be able to cut through the interference and get you some reinforcements.
Awaiting orders.
Copy that.
Sir?
Radio station's just ahead. Move into range and get fleet on the horn. Finally, we can break through this goddamn interference.
Troopers standing by. Get your gear. We're moving out.
Haul ass.
Roger that. Get your gear. We're moving out.
These apes have taken a licking. Use the radio station to call a fleet and get replacements for our casualties.
Look alive, troopers!
Thank you.
your tools.
Sir.
And move out. Roger that. Come on. Yes, sir. Orders.
Roger that. Engineers, follow me.
Sir, command has radioed out an alert. Major bug movement to your east.
Okay. Things are about to get interesting. Look sharp, people. Form a perimeter.
Sir?
Yes, sir.
Look sharp, troopers. Stash your tools and move out.
Sir? Haul ass. Orders? Yes, sir.
Awaiting orders. Roger that.
Look alive, troopers.
Affirmative, troopers. Standing by.
Squad, moving out.
Look alive. Here they come. Watch your fields of fire.
Engineers reporting. Engineers, follow me.
Infantry, standing
Roger
by.
That.
Come on!
Look sharp, troopers.
This area's hotter than we thought.
New order, sir. Bug activity is too strong. Command is recalling you to Delta 4 base. Leave the civvies and get yourself home.
We've got a unit under attack.
Sir!
Engineer, Roger that. Yes, sir.
Trooper squad moving out.
Sir, cook those bugs. Orders? Yes, sir. Fire at will!
Sir, engineers, follow me. Tell us what to do. Your tools.
Troopers, let that be a lesson. These colonists had guns, but they didn't have training or discipline. That's why we're alive and they're not.
Engineers report.
Affirmative. Roast them and toast them. Look alive, troopers.
Sir, engineers, follow me.
Sir.
Roger that. Engineers, follow me.
Welcome to Delta 4. Now haul ass and get behind those walls.
Stash your tools and move out.
Bugs are going for the base. Standard procedure is to keep the gate shut until there are zero hostiles in the area.
Oh, hell. Guess you're doing this in the open. At least it'll be a target-rich environment.
Sir,
look sharp,
engineers.
Look alive.
Tell us what to do. Roger that.
Sir? Roger that. Infantry, standing by.
Awaiting orders. Roger that.
Troopers standing by. Come on!
Look sharp, troopers. Roger that.
Infantry, standing by. Look alive, troopers.
Sir.
Battle's over. Open up, rookies.
Troopers standing by.
Get your gear. We're moving out.
sir.
We're not done yet. Get on those walls and get ready.
Look alive, troopers. Roger that. Come on, you apes.
Look alive, troopers. Affirmative.
Engineers reporting. Affirmative.
All right, you apes. Show those bugs what you're made of.
Affirmative.
Awaiting orders.
This way.
Roger that.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Look sharp, troopers. Awaiting orders.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Well done, troopers. Any wounded, head to the medic. Everyone else, go find yourself a drink.